Hello dear subscribers, they will tell you. So how to hide your keyboard in Flutter. So for doing that, you just need to use this function here. You can see it. So you just need to write this one. So you just need to wrap your widget into gesture detector, and after you just need to tap on this add this line focus scope. So thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Goodbye.